The Emirates airline says the cabin ban on laptops no longer applies on its flights to the US.